Four tips to help you get bigger arms. Number one, progressive overload. This simply means increasing reps, weight, sets, movements, so that you can continue to get stronger as you adapt to the training stimulus that you're currently doing. Real simple, just add weight so that you get stronger rather than plateauing. Number two, train from different angles. So instead of doing a standing straight bar bicep curl, let's do an easy bar curl. Let's do a hammer curl. Let's do a rope curl using a cable. Those variations are gonna target different muscle fibers in your biceps and triceps so that you can get bigger arms. Number three, train your triceps. This is 2/3 of your arm. If you increase that 2/3, your arms are gonna get bigger. Number four, train your arms twice a week. This increased frequency is gonna allow you to grow a little bit more than if you just trained them once a week. Make sure that you give yourself 72 hours in between each day so that you get plenty of time to rest and recover. Don't do Monday and Tuesday or Tuesday and Wednesday. Do Monday, Thursday or Tuesday, Friday. Got that? Those are four things you can implement today. Now, here's my advice to you. I would hit them hard and often so that you can get bigger arms, so that you can feel more confident wearing a tank top or when you head to the gym. Don't ever fear training your arms too much. Just make sure you train your other body parts as well. If you have any more questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to drop them below, and at the same time, subscribe to this YouTube page.